C's house, that since Chewy to C's house, after hours session, you know what I'm saying? This paper lifestyle, paper movement. You got people doing their paper thing. Goddamn, we got the Mexican Wolverine, the new blood doing his thing. It's the data FGC in the building. It's all about the data life. You get the data, you download the data, and the data comes to you. The data is more important than the paper? No, nothing's more important than paper, is it? Holy crap.
Nah, man.
Yeah, you're right. Nah,
paper,
man.
Is life.
Paper is life. Paper is paper. It's with the paper, you do your paper. You pay
Max.
For
Max. Trying to commentate?
Matt, hey, I'm about to pick my way up on out of here. I'm about to do my paper thing.
Oh, I see how it is.
Hey, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to hold it down.
All right,
paper
man.
Paper boy signing out. Who is this? Oh, Rolo and
we got
Chewy.
Seth versus the Mexican Wolverine.
This is about to be a paper match here.
Yeah.
This is like paper material left and right all day, every day. Hold on, I need my paper bag with me.
Gamora!
Repping the Celtics. You are in the Celtics.
Only one team.
And I'm out of here.
All right.
You do your thing, Abdon. The Don of the paper. The Don is a boss. Boss Patron. Patron Tequila. Holy crap. All right, I'm out.
Oh, duffed him. Okay. Yeah, it looks like Seth is trying to play pretty patient right here against Gamora because he doesn't want to get hit by nonsense. Tag. Okay.
Oh, no!
He went for the command grab, but got hit by that Gamora super right there, going straight through, and now he's getting comboed by Dante. Gamora gets the DP. He's going to super. He's going to tag to Dante. Now, what's the mix-up? Is he going to... Okay. Oh, no. He didn't block. Big counter switch to save his partner. Hagar's got a lot of red health to recover in the background. Hulk just has to tank it out right now, but it's not looking too good because he's getting hit by these combos. Time to initiate the set play. All right. Now he has to guess again. Good block. Very good block. Okay. Gamma charge through all of that. Give me that combo. Give me these characters. Okay, Dante falls out, but looks like Seth has this corner pressure, though. All right. All right, tag. Yep. Good lariat. Let's keep it on the pressure right now. Oh, no. All right, lariat through. Save his partner. Oh no, got him hit with the over the shoulder. Good counter switch though. It's not looking too good for Seth. That's a dead hole. Now, oh, activates the soul gem so that to prevent his opponent from activating the reality gem. Now, barring that he doesn't drop, this is most likely a dead Hagar, right? Yep. On to the next map to see if Seth can adapt to this, you know, formulate a good plan against this Dante Gamora team right here. Maybe he'll switch zones, maybe he'll stick with reality. Chewy over here. You know, talking to him right now. Going back to the main menu. Ooh. Let's see if Seth changes teams or maybe if he's switching zones.
Itching for a fight.
Dante, the battle begins.
No, looks like maybe he just needed a breather or Chewy might have done that on accident. But going back into it. Now we've got Hulk Hagar versus Gamora Dante, Soul Gem versus Reality Gem. Let's see if Seth can adjust to Gamora over here and get some get his rocks off. Ooh, dusting him to come again. Okay, tag. Doesn't go for the command throw this time. He's trying to keep Gamora in that corner, but she's definitely trying to fight out. Looks like Seth is looking for Gamora to shoot her guns so that he can punish. Oh, no. No combo. Okay. Good conversion. That's going to be some hard damage right here. Okay. That was good. That was very good. Now he's going to do a lot of damage to Gamora, and then he's going to get a good mix-up if he finishes the combo. So, it's a Hulk. Super. And he's going to attack Hagar, grab. Boom, she's standing. Oh, okay, one for a reality stone. Alright, hammer charge, attack. Okay. Oh, good conversion right here. Alright. That's a deck of more, but Soul Stone is in play. Ooh, but he hits Dante. Is this it? Is this it? He has three bars. He has three bars. Okay. Oh, is this it? Oh no, damage scaling. He's gonna bring her back. Okay, but both characters don't have very much health, so he's still definitely in this. Both Seth's characters are at pretty much full health, so Chewie's gonna have a hard fight to bring this back. Look at these blocks. Hulk being a fortress right here, not getting opened up, and Gamora getting hit. Okay. All right. So he's not gonna get a kill here, but let's see the mix-up that Chewie goes for. Level 3. Looks like Chewie's seeing Hulk as a problem here. Oh no, he thought he could have gotten no CG off that. He didn't. Okay, Reality Stone in play. Let's see what Seth goes for. Okay, trying to catch it with the ice. Catch it slipping. Ooh, level 3. That's it. Gamora's gone. No Soul Stone to bring her back either. All right, looks like he messed up his mix-up there. Okay. Ooh. Oh, just touched him. He's dead. 1-1. Oh, Seth looking at him. He's like, no, sir. No. Said, no, this is not going to be free, sir. Seth looking at him like, nah, you will not defeat me. Not again.
Ready.
Okay, so they're going back into it. Oh, duffs her again. All right, this is a full combo right here. All right. Oh no, he drops. Ooh, what a mix. Oh no, he drops again. What is he doing? Oh, he's trying to get in his head. Go for that command throw right there, but he gets punished for it. Okay. Oh. Good overhead from Chewie. Makes it. Oh. Thrown. It's a pickup. Okay. Alright. Good punish right there. Seth gets the combo. Okay, good counterattack. Now let's see what Gamora's gonna do here. She's gonna go for a super. No. Tags him to Dante. Dante trying to optimize the damage here. Alright, no. No OTG again. Oh no. Okay, let's see if he converts off this. Oh no, he jumped. Chewie talking to him right now. He's like, you will not hit me with that command throw super right there. That level 3 will not touch me and my Gamora. Okay. Now they're both back to neutral. Ooh! Okay, shadow combination. Is he gonna get a combo? No, no. Alright, Chewie's trying to open him up. No, no. Definitely messed that up. Ooh! Oh no, no conversion. Reality Stone saving the day. Oh my god! Okay, he definitely wants to kill Hulk. Looks like. Now, Hagar's got a pretty huge fight. Oh no, he's crossed up. Chewie doesn't drop this. Okay. Good blossom set. Good Larry. Alright. Good reflect. Okay. Okay, reality stone. Oh, Hagar has no health though. Can he bring it back? I was hoping he was trying to block it and then push block, but it looks like he might have push blocked too early. Or attempted to push block too early.
I win again.
Ready.
Police.
Whoa. Gets mixed up. Okay. Chewie getting punched. Chewie is talking to my garbage to him right now.
Mexican Wolverine is popping off, talking all that smack.
Yo, Chewie's like talking to him. He's like, look, man, my Gamora combos are on point, sir. Look at this super.
Yeah, no, I'm all about it. That's the paper effect. He got that paper effect.
Oh. Good block from Zeppo.
Yeah, no.
He's like, you will not talk to the nonsense to me. Okay, Hulk's in.
Hey, what are you doing? Where are you going? Who do you think you are? Go back to the GGC hole you called out of. Hold on now.
Okay.
Oh no.
That wasn't the conversion you wanted. Okay, she gets tagged. First time she got tagged by that mix-up this whole set.
I need Chewie to start grabbing those things.
Yep. Down. Super.
He's just like, I got the soul.
Yep.
I still got the soul.
He's like, she's coming back. She's coming back. Activate reality. Activate reality. No!
Oh my god. All right. Chill out.
Hagar is just blocking it. Okay. Good reality stone. Keep him out.
Out of there. But he's not controlling the source. Now, what GGC Seth could have did, he could have canceled into his reality level. Storm.
Yeah.
Because he used his soul storm to do that.
Yeah.
But he was not ready. He got the pressure is on, and he's not ready. And then they're just getting the shot up. Dead.
Oh, no. Not like this.
No.
Not like
this.
This is over.
This is over. Look, if you miss the push block, you get the crouching heavy punch. And he's just popping off left and right like, what's up? GGC, go away. GGC, go away. GGC is done. GGC is dead. The new blood's have arrived. Not only did the paper bag boy come over here and takes all the monies and made him take a picture while I stood with my foot on the chair, and they all kneeled before me, except for that one guy. Salty about that, but whatever. We here. It's pick back lifestyle. Eddie and Jazz's turn. I think Eddie just said he gotta go to the banjo. He off to the banjo. He doing all of that. Hold on. GGC's like, you haven't proved anything. And he's just like, Chewie, you're actually trash.
Chewie is the paper bag lifestyle. Do the paper bag thing. Put the GGC into the paper bag salt. The GGC is done. It's over. Go back to the hole you crawled out of. Don't belong in Marvel. The GGC is not belong in Marvel. Go back to your anime.
Why aren't they back at the anime fighters?
Look, man.
They need to get out.
This is Marvel, man. This is their home.
Is that the case? Because clearly, because I'm pretty sure before the game came out, they're like, GGC's going to rise again. The only top three people is going to be GGC people. And what happened? That hasn't been happening. That has not been happening. That's what I'm trying to tell them. Like, no, y'all done. It's over with. The people here doing the paper things trying to take you out.
All right, I'm out, guys. Okay. I'm going to hand this over to Marco.
Oh, we got Paper Marco. Marco. Paper Marco. Paper Alex Marco. You know what? I'm going to be honest with you right now, man.
Be honest with me, Renee. Tell me, because you seem to know this game a lot better than I do.
This is all I got to say, though.
All right, let me know.
You said you was gonna play Sigma when you saw him, and the moment you said that, I was like, fuck that, I'm not playing Sigma.
Why?
Because he's a big body, you do big body things. I don't do big body things. I do things, sword things, and he got a sword.
He got a lightsaber, a teleport, and a counter. What's not to love?
Yeah, no, fuck.